Welcome to New York City. Welcome to a truth that can scar you, that can make you grow, and that can show you something new, something you've never seen. That was the reason I moved here from Minneapolis so many years ago, and that's why I'm still here today. 10 years ago, I was just a kid from the Midwest with a dream, with a bunch of songs, and with an idea. I fell in love with jazz. I fell in love with all the greats, Ella, Billy, Sarah Vaughan, Miles Davis, John Coltrane. And I wanted to make the same pilgrimage they made from all of the various cities all around America. Here I am. I have great news, and that is I'm starting a new record label called Rainbow Blonde Records. And the first release is my debut album, The Dreamer. I'm celebrating this here in New York City at the Blue Note on February 5th through 8th, and coming to Japan, to Nagoya, Tokyo, and Osaka. So I hope to see you guys there. Very excited about this new release because this is The Dreamer as I fully intended it. This is the full vision, the full scope of the album, including some of you may have heard the legend of the John Coltrane covers I did, Equinox, Resolution, Central Park West, but nobody has heard until now a new song I wrote for Alice Coltrane called Coltrane Dear Alice, which is included on the new version. It was mixed by Brian Bender, who did No Beginning, No End, and mastered by Bernie Grundman, who did a couple albums like Purple Rain that you might have heard of. So please join me here in New York and in Japan and worldwide. Please check out the new version of The Dreamer. I love you guys, and I wish you all the best in this year and beyond.
She appeared in the distance like a prayer I had uttered once. She appeared in my life like a dream. She entered my heart, stayed a while. She entered my heart, stayed a while.